Hello everyone and welcome to part 9 of my Super Mario Bros. Let's Play. Here, hitting those invisible blocks on the right way, I can access this vine and reach this little mushroom area. There's some coins to collect, but most importantly at the end is not a flagpole, but actually another warp zone. And this one can lead us to World 8, the final world of the game. With this route, it's pretty easy to get to the end of the game in about 5 minutes or so.